Johnny Maestro formed a new group in the 60s that some of you may have heard of, Johnny Maestro and the Brooklyn Bridge. Thanks very much.
There it is.